my dear family and faithful friends. Thank you for attending the ceremony today and sharing with me my happiest hour. I know you're most anxious to learn how you fared in my will, and I assure you I've gone to some pains to see that each of you receives exactly what he deserves. First, to Hester, my darling sister whom I cherish, who has tended and cared for me so lovingly. I leave a lifetime trust of £100 a month and the incontestable right to reside in this house for as long as she shall live.
Thank you, Arnie.
You're quite welcome, Hester. Oh. To Cousin Douglas, a distant relative, nonetheless dear to us all, I entrust the settlement of my estate and certain other affairs attendant upon my late demise and current marriage. His retainer shall continue at its more than generous level. Next, to my younger brother, Robbie, who has apparently never wished for anything, obviously never worked for anything, consequently has nothing. I bequeath nothing.
Divey, never mind that. Light the candles.